219 days, blood over intent. I can tell you that somehow, because of my blood over intent, I'm pretty sure that somehow my son is like knowing all this stuff. He's 5. He's in kindergarten. Yesterday, he's like, I don't want to go to school. I ask him why, you know, were there any problems and stuff like that. And he's like, I hate school. And I was like, I fucking hate school too. I hated school. Oh, I hated school. And then I said to him, I'm like, so what do you... Well, actually, his mom asked me, what do you like best about school? And I'm like, it's getting out of school, right? That's the part you like. But just what he says and the way he talks, that's the other thing. He keeps calling me brother. Like, he's like, come on, brother. Not like that, like, brother. I can't explain how he says it. You know, little kid voices. And he's calling me Daniel. But we do that jokingly. But still. So, I mean, I said it in videos back. I'm like, he's gonna know. And you can see that he's knowing. And every time I see like I said, I don't know. Sometimes I'll say stuff and I'm like, I'm supposed to be saying this. Am I 100% sure about what I'm saying? Is everything all connected? No. Usually not, but you know, it's only a matter of time later, and there it is. It's right there. It just fucking happens. And like I said yesterday, it's getting a little scary how enjoyable it's becoming. It's like, I don't really have to worry about, like, I'm always trying to calculate, what's this going to cause, how is this going to happen, just learning, like understanding that independence, how it translates to, you know, heaven on earth. It's, can you imagine you're walking around or whatever you're doing, sitting at the beach, who knows? No one's gonna bother you about their opinion or what they think you should be doing, or how you should be acting, or what you should be saying, or how you should be planning for your future, or what, you know, school brainwashing you have to go to. And it all has to do with alchemy. was talking about my son. You know, you know who you are. You're gonna eventually learn all this, and man, you're not gonna be able to deny all the fucked up shit you've been doing. And you've been doing a lot of fucked up shit for a long fucking time. Brainwashing little kids. Sucking their fucking souls out of them. Their essence. Their wonder. Everything. So you can memorize stuff. So that when you get in your new slave job, you're programmed. And it doesn't matter if you homeschool or anything, and you follow this bullshit lie in the rest of brainwashing. You're just brainwashing at home. I used to really, really worry about it a lot, you know, because all I want to do is pull him out and not have him. He doesn't need to be in brainwashing camp. But I have other forces to deal with. And alchemy in it all. All is a balancing act. But now that I've noticed that hopefully the blood will fucking travel, you idiots, too. That's it.